that's too loud. No, for a fact, that's too loud. Oh, jeez. Get the user reset. Oh, man. I'm not gonna get anything from that. Okay, I can fix it in here. Okay. Well, it is currently 5:48 in the morning, if you care. Just gonna let Suave rush this for us. But yeah. Just felt like doing a late, I mean early morning video. I'm still kinda tired though. Jeez. What are you talking about? Oh. I'm a fucking SpongeBob. Oh look, fucking not paying attention. Jeez. Whatever, the drones are really good. Nigga, you know. Paladin, yeah. Jeez. I don't really know what to talk about. Oh. I hope you guys don't, like, if I actually do have subscribers that fucking watch my videos or something. I hope you don't mind the abnormally long video I posted. It's like fucking 28 minutes long. Stupid amount. I'm just bored. And hopefully if you watched that, you know the sad story of my wizard. Now he met his fate. It was funny though, it was okay. I still have this character, and he's really fun to do. I mean, I liked doing events, it got my fucking heart racing with the fucking, the wizard. But it's okay. Pretty swab. Oh my god, we're counting on him to rush this? That's, we have high hopes, I guess. Good job. Jeez. I'm not paying attention to anything. Pony, no one likes you. Get out. Broski. No one likes drowning either, so that should get out too. I'm probably not gonna get anything. Nope, nothing, but I don't know. I guess. How much longer to this? We're only on ints, so I guess I'll just keep recording. Wait for orcs. Just your speedrun, maybe? Oh, this is horrible. Yeah. Fuck you, Suave. Die. 0-8. It'll be okay. Although you have a bone dagger. I like bone daggers, they're nice. Oh, and I love tinctures. They're nice too. Here, bro. I want my Quiver of Thunder. Actually, I did have a Quiver of Thunder, but this guy, I escaped you or something. That was his name. He kind of scammed it off of me. But it's okay. I recovered nicely from that. I was pretty mad though because. Well, it was Quiver of Thunder. It was... Actually, it was back on my warrior when I got one of those. That was... my warrior. He was so fun. I can't wait to make one on my main account. Onta. Oh, that'll be great. Magnificent early. Next fight. Huh. Oh, hey. That's fancy. He's almost got his... it's platinum star, I'll just call it that. I don't want to call it white, platinum makes it more fancy. Oh, I need to put some more music on. I don't know what to put on though. Just travel to my iTunes and find out. God, get away, guys. Jeez, I don't know. Not even gonna go in there. Because I just know everything is in there. I feel like listening to... that. Dental Care by Owl City. Wireless. This is what happens. Oh, how much do these hit me for? 10? It's okay. This is what happens when you super buff an Ent. We all good though. I really hope Demon Blade surprises go down, because I plan on getting 2 Ammies. And spending one of them on a Demon Blade. And then spending my ink on an Augmer. Because, if I recall, you can buy an Augmer for 45 defense potions. That's what gets fancy. That's what his price guide says. So, that would be swell. I really hope this isn't too loud. It might be, though. I can't hear my own audio. I turned it down a bit. What is this? I don't think banishment orbs drop from Lix anymore, actually. I'm not sure. Like, I was talking to this one guy, and he said they didn't, but I'm not sure. People on Realms of Mad God aren't really trustworthy, you know, if you've ever played. People fucking tell lies all the time to get shit out of you. Like, Lix. No one likes fighting a buff Lix. He's super buffed. Where he says there's an army. It's not good. Yeah. Oh jeez. Can't wait to get back to Lag Fighters with this one. This character. It'll be great. My friend Gitori, Gitori, or however you say his name. He wants me to invite. I mean, he wants to invite my Rube to his clan. It's like something in the Nile. Oh, what is this? What chance of death? What else? This current quest. Another lake. Yep, fucked. Get out. Yeah. Once I can fucking stack this guy with stuff, it'll be marvelous. It'll just be wonderful. Because I can... I can just do events like no one's been this. And it'll be fun. It'll be very fun times. Oh, that was fast. Oh, what is this? I really don't want to listen to this. Actually, it might be Fortune Family. This is a good song. What is this? What is this? There's so many people here. Oh. Who's that? Awaken. Got a mind, but I don't know where it's at. Stay awake, nice, can't relax. Got a love road. Why are there so many people here? I know this is the Godlands, but I'm not sure this is one gigantic train. Oh, that's interesting. Walls. They're the bane of my existence. Oh wait, no, I don't need anything. I really can't wait to max vitality and wisdom. Or at least wisdom on this. So that I can do more events easier and more efficiently. Be able to throw out 2 stuns instead of 1. It's okay though. I had a really, really good health roll. I think it was 690 for this one. Although it does not beat my last health roll. My last health was just, it was beautiful. Because it was 730, if I remember. It was a great health roll. It was this insane. It was magnificent, that's what it was. Oh, and if anyone wonders what server I play on the US Midwest server. Right now I'm on US East. No, not US East. US West. I think it's US West. I'm not sure. That's just because US Midwest is, there aren't many people on there because normally it's not that active, not like terribly active like this server because it's the first server on the list. But it's okay, it's a good server, it's got good people in it. Don't mind if I do. If you guys want to hear any type of music, just tell me in the comments, and I'll be sure to get that and play it. Okay, this face here. That's a nice demon bow you have there, brother. Fucking Taladoni. No one likes that.
Lane is open.
Oh hey, we're almost closed. That's nice. Oh, I hate this song. Oh wait, no, it's...
Donuts and
what is this?
Pack of Diet Pepsi.
Supermarket, featuring Ace the Creator. This is actually a pretty funny song. In this fucking line, I roused buying granola bars. I left my okay, they, card. Oh, you know, they didn't all split up. Extra charge. This old bitch it's okay, though.
Early in the morning.
Horrible. You messed with me. And I'm still high, so I'm trying to dip, but I'm gonna cut through the line to get out of this bitch. What the fuck? Who the fuck is gay? I don't want to know that, Gilder. Apparently. He's in the tub. Silly guys. Got a lot of stuff, fool, so won't you fucking wait that stupid. I really don't. Don't make me shoot at this place with lightsabers and guns. He tells me weird stuff. I don't really care. If anyone wants to add me on Steam, I don't play this game on Steam, I play it in the browser, because that's what I'm used to. I really cannot play with the Steam. Steam client, even though it is nice. If you really don't want the memory stuff to deal with, like restarting the client and everything, then I would advise playing on Steam. But if you really don't care about that, and you're old school and like playing on the browser, like normal, play on the browser, it's funner. I like it. I don't know. This is what I'm used to. Kitchen knives and stabbing his ice cube looking like to show you a nigga with attitude. Wait, I heard about you from that other nigga Earl. How you traveled to Milan and now it only likes girls. I'll roundhouse you into a fucking basket. Push you into a old lady bag of plastic. Really easily.
Hope you get the message. I'll stump you into
six health, no problem.
And fill you up with shells, but you're used to eating tacos. Oh, a taco joke. Damo smoke. I heard your album.
It's okay. What's up, guys? There's so many coral bows, everyone has one. The only way I'm gonna make an archer again is if I either get a coral bow or a doom bow. That was actually my first plan. If I ever got an amulet, I was gonna sell it for a doom bow, but now I'm rethinking that because I really like melee classes a lot more than I did. Because I fell in love with melee classes when I played, what was when I played my warrior, actually, I fell in love with melee classes. They're just crazy fun. You don't mean that, you faggot. I'll get your back and I'll snap and strangle you with that fucking leather jacket. Fall, bitch, give me everything. I'm taking all this and fleeing the scene on Rufus, my evil walrus, bitch. Fuck you. I'm high as fuck and this is like my fifth orcs of this morning or so. Wait, I don't know.
Sir.
No, something like that. It's early. And I've done a few of these.
You have to pay for that. Arizona's, you have to pay for those.
This is a bullet hell game, so that should be expected. Bullet hell online.
Clean up on aisle six.
Oh, this is a good song too. This is nice. What's up, Oryx, brother? Oh, fuck. Oh, what did I get? Ancient warning. That's nice. Hope you guys liked the video. That was fun. I really wish I paid attention on the trench though. I really want to max my mana. But that was fun. I'll see you guys later. Oh, whoopsies.